Please, can I ask you a question?
Yes, please.
What is your name and where are you from? My name is Lavnis Kaunda. I'm from Malawi.
So what do you think about culture?
The culture is great. It's so nice because where we come from is different from, totally different from Cairo.
Here to Egypt?
Well, we've been here 1 year, and then before that we came here just twice to visit.
What do you think about Egyptian people?
They're very friendly and they always have a big smile.
What is your name and where are you from?
My name is Sandy and I'm from New Zealand.
Is this your first time to visit Egypt?
Yes, it is my first time.
How long have you been here in Egypt?
I have been here for 5 days.
What do you think about our culture?
I think it's one of the most fascinating cultures in the whole world.
What do you think about our food and our music?
I haven't heard your music very much, but I think that your food is gorgeous because some of my favorite flavors are actually from this part of the world.
We are doing this project to practice our English and to express our thoughts and feelings. What do you think about our project?
I think your English is absolutely fabulous and I think it's an excellent project, so well done.
The idea of starting a Vamp Health project was first proposed by Mr. Carlos. He is our International Activities Director for our school. This idea was firstly introduced to some students in grade 8 and 9.
I'm Mariam Shama from Egypt in grade 8. I really wish for a long time to contact someone from a far foreign country, and this experience was actually amazing. This year I had a fan club from Mexico, she's the dean. Frankly, the fan club project had availed me in many ways. First, it had a profound role in my grammar usage. Second, it helped me form new friendships. And finally, I learned more about Mexico too. Thanks.
Hello, I'm Nader in 5th grade in Terra Santa College. I am a Palestinian student. I'm happy to have Khaled from Egypt as a pen pal. We are like brothers and this is good chance to know about each other's cultures. This project helps me to be better at English with letters. And I hope to continue with this relationship and to have more friends.
I see that there's a lot of beauty in the world, but then there's also a lot of negatives in the world.
La politique et les religions. Sans ça, ce serait parfait. Voilà.
Eu não gosto da fome, da guerra, do egoísmo que cada pessoa tem. Eu acho que alguma coisa precisa mudar.
لا مش بحب العالم كده علشان كله ماشي برأيه هو بس ومش بيشوف غير رأيه هو اللي صح وبيحاول يفرضه على الباقي.
No, il mondo così com'è adesso non mi piace perché i politici se ne approfittano e perché tutte le persone si lamentano ma intanto non fanno niente per cambiarlo, anzi lo peggiorano.
I have a lot of plans for my future.
Mi futuro. Creo que si tengo un buen trabajo será un futuro bueno. Si no, creo que será muy difícil.
De toekomst zou ik gelukkig willen worden met mijn vriendin.
انا شايف ان احنا بالنظام اللي احنا ماشيين فيه ده رايحين للاسوء بس لو الناس بطلت تبص على الماضي وتركز اكتر في المستقبل انا شايف ان احنا ممكن نبقى احسن.
Make a visible change.
के लिए वाज़े तब्दीली लाइए.
Make a visible change.
Magic spark that lights the fire of our imagination. And since the dawn of man, the strength of just I can has brought together people of all nations. There's nothing ordinary in the living of each day. There's a special part every one of us will play. Feel the flame forever burn, teaching lessons we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. As the world gives us its best to stand apart from all the rest, it is the power brings us here. Your mind will take you far. The rest is just your heart. You'll find your fate is all.
Ladies and gentlemen, let the festival begin! Хотя бы в одной стране, для всех людей планеты мир угроз. И значит суждено тебе, мой брат, и мне быть там, где снова льются кровь и слезы.
Зло порождает зло, агрессия, войну, мир сохранит.
Sevgi düşer her dile, dünya döner bir güne. Tüm insanlık el ele, bayram o bayram ola. Sevgi düşer.
Change, change the light, take it all. We gonna stick together, no one get through it all. Change, change the light, take it all.
International competitions involve thousands of students from all around the world. The International Peace Poem and the International Photography Competitions.
عتمة ليل غابت ضوى نهار جديد.
dance, choreographies, poems, sculpture, mosaics, a real symphony of color, music, and art to declare our common commitment for peace. نبني معك الإنسان القوي.